Goes up on the blue stack mountains, Darcy kept a bit of a still. We were sneaking home a bottle when the guards came up the hill. "Lose the booze," cried Darcy, and before we could reply, he dumped it in the nose bag of his donkey standing by. The donkey had a ganky leg and only one good eye. When he got a lick of the whiskey, he'd swear that he could fly. He rocketed through the roundabout and over by James's bar. Then he vaulted through the hedges at the track at Ballantra. "Here's to you, to me you will and all, to the Garda and the Garda and the trophy on the wall. Here's to you, to me you won it all, the day that Darcy Duncan Donkey won the race at Donegal." Well, the Garda chased the donkey, we followed in pursuit. For fear they spilled the whiskey, we begged them not to shoot. We barreled through the turnstiles, we got there just in time to place our bets before the lot of them reached the starting line. The flag was up, the race was on, the donkey looked behind. He saw the guards were after him, but sure he didn't mind. He had himself another sip and a second one as well. Then he bumped and kicked and knocked the competition all to hell. "Here's to you, to me you won it all, to the Garda and the Garda and the trophy on the wall. Here's to you, to me you won it all, the day that Darcy Duncan Donkey won the race at Donegal." Finished off the whiskey and then toppled over dead. We went to check the bets and found when everything was done, the Garda came in second and paid 35-1. So he dragged the donkey's carcass down to James's for a pint, to drink up all our winnings and to celebrate the night.